None of us are safe, Chief.
Am I supposed to be scared?
Hello?
Remember this. Humans have always taken whatever they need at the expense of every other creature on Earth.
This isn't nature crying out for help.
Is someone there?
These are warning shots.
My name is Doctor.
I'm a doctor.
Luther Swann.
I am a researcher.
I will help you.
Physician at Burlington.
You ever fired a gun before?
Oh no, I won't carry a gun, no way.
This is my wife, Jess.
She didn't know it was me. She wasn't you. She was something else.
I'm sorry I got you into this, Mikey.
Whatever this is.
We are the revelation of humanity's truest color.
These creatures are existential threats.
That color is red. The red of blood nation.
They're not creatures, they're the people.
Family, right?
They have a disease.
You think I understand this?
I am here for you, Michael.
Oh,
you are killing people.
What?
And it is not acceptable.
This is bigger than the both of us.
I'm a new species. You understand?
They don't know what this thing is.
I am your brother. There's nothing wrong with me.
It's like we're trying to hold back the fucking ocean.
I want my kid back.
Where is he?
It's your duty to keep him safe.
No, that is my duty.
I'm going to get my son.
Dez!
I will kill every fucking one of you.
Dez!
I don't want to be a vampire.
Nobody cares about these blood junkies.
I do. Very much so.
Be careful who you trust.
Please. I want to live. Please.
No!
This isn't just quarantine.
I mean, this is one step away from mass executions.
Mr. Chairman, I will not be threatened and I will not be silenced.